Fiosima. Ima. Imego. Ticano. Seris. Cera. Pefto. Etsi. Ego. Ima. Ένα ουργός. Από τι? Από δρόμο. Από όνειρο. Αυτό το μεγάλο όνειρο. Αυτό τον όνειρο κάνει από μας τα νίκητε μια μέρα τώρα μπορούμε μιλάει, τραγουδάει, χορεύει όλο τώρα. Μπορούμε κάνει. Γιατί? Γιατί αυτό το όνειρο. The dream. The ancient, ancient, ancient dream. There is a song. Sung. By a livid. Hell. It calls himself. Thera. Pefti. And what does he do? He gets the ancient architecture to be known to itself. That very ancient architecture that gave us one day feet, that led further the hands that led further to nerves. Where did we get all of this? And more fundamentally, where did we get the oat? Where did we get the apple? How? Someone had to wrest it from the void, and they did. The rose yet became the apple. The blackthorn became the plum. The grass seed became the oat. The wheat berry, the barley. The barley became the whiskey. All of this came from a dream of very primitive little creatures, only half alive. These insignificant little creatures, they created whole countries upon which the dwarves now sit, gloating over the cut and thrust. The dwarves, the master class, gloating over the cut given the rest of us. You see, we are the giant. The giant that created all of this. I ask again, where did the bean come from, or the potato? Answer me now. Are you prepared to answer for this now? You're going to be called to do it, you know, sooner or later. You better start working out the explanation now. Yeah. Because now, remember when I was confined to the crow's nest? The Farseer, you know. And I said, ahead on this route, there is white water and fangs of reef. But nobody was listening. And now the shipwreck has begun. What are you gonna do about it?